Hello, hi everyone, and welcome to What's On Today. How are you? You all right? I do hope so. So welcome to my first video of a new year of videos. Blimey. A year, how? Thank you so much for all your lovely messages yesterday when I posted that it had been a year that I've been singing online. That was really, really nice. Hang on. It's cheered me up. I've got to be honest, not your messages, they were lovely to read, but I mean doing it for this year, it's been really nice for me. As we're just doing it has cheered me up, kept me going. So it's symbiotic, wouldn't you say? Or mainly, I mean, I've enjoyed doing it and mostly people have enjoyed watching them. Also, it's been great because I've got to meet, well, virtually, I've intermet. Oh dear. Lots of people that I wouldn't have met otherwise, and that's been really nice too. So it's been lovely chatting to people and connecting. Ugh, I'm going to make myself sick now. Too icky. Stop it. Get on with the singing. But thanks. So tonight I'm going to sing a song by a woman that I haven't sung anything by yet, which is ridiculous because I really like her. I've got loads of her albums. I think she's a great singer, really great songwriter. Why haven't I done anything by her? Huh. It's KD Lang. I really like KD Lang. I think she's fab. And I'm mystified as to why it's taken me a year to sing one of her songs. I'm afraid I'm going to do the obvious one first. I know, I should probably do something a bit different, but I really like this song. It's Constant Craving. I'm going to do Constant Craving. I mean, hey. But, you know, in a few weeks' time, I might go, you know, obscure Catherine Dawn on yo ass. I might, you know, do an album track or something. Off drag, say. Dunno. We'll see. but for now, I'm going to do Constant Craving because I really like it. It was ripped off by the Rolling Stones. They did a song called Does Anybody See My Baby? Which is basically Constant Craving. But when he was pulled up on it, apparently Mick Jagger said, ah, yeah, my daughter's got that album. Oops. Yeah, I think I've heard it. Sorry. Just like that. He sounds just like that. I can't do a very good Mick Jagger. My brother-in-law can. He does a very good Mick Jagger. Stella Street. If you've ever seen Stella Street, which is like episodes of 15 minutes in the 90s on BBC Two, the premise is that loads of celebrities have moved to a street in suburban London, and Mick and Keith run the corner shop. It's crackers, but brilliant. Yeah, Keith, you seen the date on these marshmallows? Anyway, no, Dan's better than me. Anyway, let's sing some KD Lang. Oh my gosh, 3.5 minutes of rah, rah, rah. Oh dear, sing dear.
Thank you.
I'm not going to be surprised by something really embarrassing off my phone. Yes, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you liked the song, and I will see you all again in a few days. Have a lovely, lovely, lovely rest of your weekend. And yeah, see you then, everyone. Bye.